Greg Garrettson cranks it up, lets it rip well short of the end zone. And let's see, that's actually an intercepted ball. Chase Lucas comes out with it.